people have the power to stop war. You have the power to change the world to a peaceful place. You have the power to make our leaders to serve, not enslave us. Be the hope for your children. Let them grow up and play in a peaceful world where the bombs are not falling on their head. And I believe in hope.